This is Nate Storey with Brad Agritech, and we're going to talk a little bit about chives. I know that we've covered chives in the past, but we're going to cover them again because we really like chives. Chives are a great grower. These are freshly planted towers. You plant the towers by division. So you pull apart an old tower, you take apart a bunch of the kind of chive bunches that grow in there, and you plant them in a new tower. And after a couple of weeks, they become very, very productive. So, again, you're not going to be planting seeds for the most part with chives. You want to start with a plant that you can divide up. Once you transplant it, it's about 6 to 8 weeks before it is fully mature. But after about 8 weeks, you can start cutting on it really regularly. And by regularly, I mean like every 3 weeks. You can go through and cut the thing practically back to the crown. You can take all of the plant matter, and about 3 to 4 weeks later, it will be completely regrown. The pH range on these, they prefer more of a neutral pH. So in your systems, you know, shoot for like the mid sixes. Ideally with these types of crops, maybe up to the high sixes, and you'll get pretty good yields out of them. They prefer full sun, so make sure they've got a lot of light. It's hard to give chives too much light, honestly. So long as they're well irrigated, it's really hard to give them too much light. They are a very hardy crop. They'll handle swings in temperature, no problem. And they're just a great, great crop. It's hard to beat chives if you have a market for them. So this is what a pretty new tower looks like. You can see in the back what they start to look like as they get a little bit older and a little bit more overgrown. They're a great cut and come again type crop where you cut multiple times on the same tower for markets. And once they get as unruly as some of these ones in the back, you can always go through and pull the tower apart, divide them up, and replant a bunch of new towers from the old tower. They get pretty big, so they can stick at least 14 to 16 inches off the front of the tower and around the sides once they're fully grown out. And you just kind of want to keep an eye on them, make sure you're trimming them really regularly. It is the best thing to do for chives to kind of keep them in shape and from getting too far out of control. Pest wise, there aren't a whole lot of issues. There are some fungal and some disease issues, I guess, with different onion diseases that can affect chives, but it's pretty uncommon. They're a hardy crop. It's unusual that you're gonna have any disease issues with chives. Again, another great reason to grow chives if you have the market. We love chives. They're great for cooking with, and some markets will pay top dollar for chives. They love chives. So that's about all you need to know about chives, and hopefully this video was useful to you. If you have any other questions, feel free to put them in the comments below or check out our blog.